Hello, this is a continuation from a previous entry on making a homemade natural toothpaste. As promised, this entry responds to people who need an even more powerful and urgent approach to whitening their teeth. The key ingredient of this recipe is hydrogen peroxide. What you need is 1/8 teaspoon of 3% strength hydrogen peroxide.
Hydrogen peroxide kills both bacteria and viruses by exposing them to oxygen. Since bacteria and viruses cannot develop a resistance against hydrogen peroxide, this toothpaste will not lose its effectiveness, as could be the case with many commercial alternatives.
Look for our entry on how to specially prepare hydrogen peroxide to avoid the horrible metallic taste or the tooth sensitivity that some people experience.
Another ingredient is 1/8 teaspoon of baking soda, 3 drops of peppermint oil, which is optional.
And discussions about science behind baking soda and peppermint oil and how and when to make recipe adjustments can be found in an earlier entry. You also need a toothbrush and a salsa. So let us begin. Mix the baking soda and hydrogen peroxide until their consistency is that of commercial toothpaste. As an option, you could add peppermint oil. After flossing, brush your teeth, tongue, and gum as normal with the toothpaste. Use your tongue to move the paste around inside of your mouth for about 1 minute. Repeat this only about once a week, since excessive use of hydrogen peroxide can be harmful to sensitive tissue for some people. The quantities above apply for a single use. However, if you wish to store the toothpaste, increase the volumes and leave the toothpaste in a sealed opaque container.
Now, in terms of my personal experience with this recipe, the results were phenomenal in terms of the recipe's cleaning and whitening effects. Having not used the recipe for more than only a few weeks, I cannot speak about the effects over an extended period as a user. However, I met a man recently who claimed to have been using a drop each day for over 20 years of his life, and his teeth were so white that in my mind they went beyond what looked natural. I cannot be certain, but I thought that the edges of his teeth even seemed translucent. My personal preference is a more natural white look. So his teeth were actually very distracting every time I spoke with him.
So why do we bother to make our own toothpaste?
Are we fanatics?
Are we well informed?
Well, let us explain in our entry called Fluoride: The Good, the Bad, and the Alternatives. So until next time, take control, take naturopathic control. Bye.
Goodbye.